Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to create an infinite loop in Python and also how to control and break that loop. So let's get started. So for this infinite loop I will be using the while loop over here. So it's going to be while, and within the bracket we need to specify the condition as true or 1. So first I will go with 1, and let me just print some value. Let me just print loop, that's it. So the reason why this behaves like an infinite loop is because here we are having a condition. And we know the fact that while loop repeats or iterates every time when the condition is true. So here we are giving the condition for while loop as 1, which means that the condition for while is going to be true forever, and this loop is going to run infinitely. So if I just now save it and run it, here you can see I'm getting it infinitely repeated over here. So to stop this, you need to press Ctrl plus C. Alright? Yeah. So now we will be getting the same result if we change this number to as true and saving it. And if I just now run it, yeah, same result. You can do however you want. And now let's see how we can basically control this loop. So for this, we need to get a number as an input from the user. So it's going to be n equal to input, enter a number. All right. And after this, I will be having a if condition over here. Let me just remove this stuff. Yeah, that's fine. I'll be having here a if condition. If n equals to, let me go with 5. So you can have whatever number you want. I am just assigning it as 5, like a random number. You can have it even as a string as well. So I will just do break. So this basically how it works is that we are default setting a while loop as an infinite loop. And we are just getting a number n as an input from the user. So if the user gives number as 5, this loop, while loop terminates. And let's suppose say that you want to run a particular program or application infinitely. You need to place that particular code below this if condition, okay? You need to place that particular code below this if condition so that the program or particular application code runs infinitely. And if you give 5 or the number or string that you have specified over here, that particular program will be getting terminated. So it's as simple as that. And I guess I am missing here circular bracket. Yeah, now it's fine. So let me just now save it and run it. Saving it, and if I run it now, yeah, it's asking me to enter a number. Let me go with 100. Yeah, nothing happens. The loop isn't getting terminated because we have kept the number as 5 as our terminating or breaking number. Okay, so now if I just go with 4, nothing happens. And let me give 5 over here. Yeah, all right, I'm giving 5. Yeah, here you can see that my program has now terminated. It's coming as a shell, I think. So that's it. So this is how you create an infinite loop and control that by using in Python. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I also run many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, Blender, SQL queries as well. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.